Tennessee say goodbye to Josh Dobbs because, as his agent announced on Monday, he's headed back to Cleveland. But if he's not QB2, who will be? Let me know in the comment section.